before modeling, my whole entire life was gonna be dedicated to culinary school, and I'm half Ecuadorian, half Lebanese, so I wanted to mix those cultures together, open up a Latin American Mediterranean fusion restaurant, and I had to put that on hold because modeling has such a short-lived shelf life.